On an inclined bench at roughly 30 to 45 degrees, grab a barbell and line yourself up with your chest at the top of the bench. Lock your shoulders down and back to minimize any swinging. Shift your arms out slightly ahead of you to put more tension on the biceps and initiate the first rep. Curl the bar as high as you can, driving your elbows inward and squeeze hard at the top. Lower the bar slowly, returning it to the starting position, slightly out in front of you.